Exactly. Well, welcome to the Cinegrill. Very excited to be here with the Big Strappin' Fag Show, because I was really excited. I got my little schedule in the mail from the Cinegrill, and they scheduled me right between Nancy Sinatra and Eartha Kitt. It's true, I was smack between Puss in Boots, honey. So, you know, my big opening was a huge hit, and, you know, the people like the show, too, so we're going there. So everybody's been asking me, why is it called the Big Strappin' Fag Show? Like, I thought I'd have to explain it. But actually, there's two reasons. First one is I love cabaret. I love going to see cabaret, and but I have a pet peeve. When you go see a male singer, really gorgeous voice, very professional and everything, but you know he's a big sissy Mary Lala, and he's up there singing like, and she walked out on me, and you're like, yeah, right, whatever. And I wanted people to know where they were coming. Now, the actual words, big strappin' fag, came from a traumatic event in my life, true life story. I was about 15 or 16 years old. My parents had just found out that I was gay, which didn't go over too well. They're Southern Baptists from West Virginia. So I'm standing in a parking lot with my dad somewhere, and he runs into a friend of his, a very nice man, actually, from like his bowling league or something. And they start a conversation, you know, and start discussing each other's families. And the man turned, looked right at me. And I'm certain that he meant to say, my, what a big strapping lad you have for a son. But it just slipped out, and I was mortified. And the two of them just kept going with the conversation like my dad didn't hear it and the guy knew what he meant to say or something. And so here I am, been the big strapping fag ever since. I'm Lee Lucas. I am an openly gay, openly HIV positive performer. And I say, thank you. And I say that right up front, not to gain your sympathy or be a role model or anything like that. It's just that, you know, at my age, I'm still single. You see me in a bar at last call. We don't have to have that conversation. So.